the time. Now he's giving it the gun, and Nigel Mansell is going for it. His target is Nelson Piquet's fastest time yesterday. His teammate, 1 minute 7.69 seconds, and there's a problem for him, which is going to face people all through this qualifying session, trying to find a clear lap. Because if people are out on the circuit, building up to racing speed, or slowing down from racing speed, and they get in the way, even a minor manoeuvre to round them can cost that vital hundredth of a second, which can make the difference between pole position and not being there. There's the digital readout of his time so far. Is Nigel Mansell's number, the famous red five for five times Grand Prix winner Nigel Mansell, three times a winner this year. I remind you that the target that he's going for is 67.69 seconds at quite incredible speed. I'm watching the readout now.